We will check out Glowstone Grotto. Does this mean it's full of the glowstones that... that I don't like? No, not friendly. Not friendly. Damn you! He's knocking me over. Damn you, sir. Damn you. Don't push me. There's nothing he wants, right? Nothing. Nothing he wants. Yeah, these things are not good for me. Am I getting frame rate hits? They seem to be. This goes out? Well, that goes out. See, because it looks like there's some boxes. Well, they're ruined anyway, so never mind. There's a lady down here, a highway woman or something. She's somewhat aware of our presence. Ew. You're gross, lady. See how long it would take for her to find her way up here. Boop! Oh, jeez. Just stand still for a second. Why can't I hit you now? Give me that! Don't knock me off. Ah! No. I don't know why. Plus the stuff is... Oh, that's hers. I gotta go down there and look for my Eterna arrows, the ones that didn't stick in the rock. Guess that's how badass they are. Arrows that stick in rocks. I'm fully aware there's at least... I got here two people. Should I just deal with them now, I guess, maybe. I don't know if I can reach them that far. It's a good vantage point, though. Didn't quite work. I don't have a feeling I can't hit him that far. Damn it, I knew that missed. Well, this person. Vagrant. Owie! Run out already? Okay. mana fungi, yes. Any arrows around here? Nope, that's hers. That's hers too. Oh well. He's still hanging out over there. My little lightningy friend. Staff of lightning, by the way. I'll grab it. I don't know if we want to be riding down there, not just yet anyway. Pardon me. There was a third, I don't know where I went off to. Got this. Oh, there we go. No. See the stuff in front of it. A flawless amethyst. Learning book for mentalism apprentice. A lockpick. Potion of might. Death breath. Ooh, rank 3. Summon Oorbaya. What is that? It sounds familiar. Fine leather gauntlets of precision. And a rune sword. I don't think we're gonna keep the rune sword, are we? Nah, it's not that great. Oh, what is this? Bows do 10% more damage. Hands. This has better armor. And increases light armor. So it has armor 13 and increases light armor. Sneaking is better. Stamina is a secondary thing. Increases health. Yeah, I think I'm going to stick with the Fist of the North. I'll sell that. These fine leather gauntlets of precision. Alright. You really made yourself a nice little camp over here. I want to knock all the pots all over. Oh, there's a book over here. Scientia Sinistra? Psionic Splinter? That's a spell? Why is it called that? Wait, is that a... Well, take the death breath, rank 3. Now I'll do 24 points of damage rather than whatever it was. Psionic push. Oh, summon Oorbaya. I gotta try that. So what is this that I found? Oh, it's under consumables? This costs a memory point instead. Makes an enemy fall into rage for 3 seconds. Psionic skill raises duration and effect. Higher tiers enable stronger enemies to be bound to this talent. By this talent. Costs 1 memory point. Well. I don't have a memory point. And I don't want to use a memory point for it. I'll sell it. It's a tenth of a pound and sells for 350 gold. Yeah. That's why you go up all these little areas. You find goodies. Oh, the highwayman. There was a vagrant also. This is the third person I was looking for and doesn't have anything that great. Ooh, not a fungi, nice. Yeah, the highwayman was the highway woman. I found the vagrant. Yeah, that was the vagrant. Okay, and the other one's in the water. Got it. So, saving, wondering if this is a way out and not to my doom. Farmer's Coast, wee! Ugh. Can't even see. Should I drop? Leap of faith? Haha. So we check around here. There's some stuff up there. Let's cross the water and then get our Marius ghostie with us. Some kind of house or farm or what? I don't know what that's supposed to be over there. The crab is hiding. Interested in fighting you, don't worry. I'm gonna check these barrels. And then I'll be on my way. Okay. Yeah, it's like a lighthouse over here. There's also a path, which... Oh my, you're a tough one, aren't you? I'm gonna die. Did I kill it? That, I was not expecting that at all. I did. No, that's the fox. Where the tiger, or whatever the friggin' thing was. Where'd that go? Shadow Stalker or something? I'm making my way through this crusty bread. I think Marius must have finished him off because I was interrupted from my draining by the... Oh, there it is. I don't need a pelt. Right. Shadow Deer Stalker. Okay. It's a tiger, right? It's a tiger. I call them tigers. I know that sounds cooler, but when all is said and done, it's a tiger. Oh, I wonder what these wolves are called. Marius? This is not good for me to be fighting this by myself. I don't know how tough the wolves would be. What? Oh. Or the marauders, for that matter. Potato. Wow. Alright, a little bit tougher over here. I still hear the wolves. It must be still... Yeah, I just regenerate slower. Because I guess I'm getting more health. Well, I haven't been giving myself more health. I've been giving myself mana, haven't I? Oh, that's empty. Blueprint? Another blueprint for Eterna Helmet? Okay, I have that book. Excellent. Follow the fire, right? Oh, first steps. Oh, there's some stuff over here. Mana potion, health potion, standard edition. I approve. Don't steal arrows at us. Wolves are out here somewhere. I'm gonna try to be prepared as much as I can for them. Somewhere over in this direction. Oh! Oh, that's my own? That's my own. Nice going, me. Getting hurt. Ghost wrappings. Oh wait, that was two. That's my own. I think I killed him. Oh, no, that was a... I'm not sure. I think it said conjured. I just want to get rid of the wolves and be done with it. Oh, it just says wolf. Quite a few of them. Nice. Level 25. Ooh, rising up quickly. So now I have my mana 184. I'm gonna give myself another 8. And then we're gonna do health and mana. We'll alternate. Makes sense. Ooh, Rune Battle Axe of Frostwrath. Can I carry that? It's so heavy. I'm gonna leave it. Explored a graveyard, killed wolves, and lost ones. Where did we kill the other wolves? I mean, some of them have claws, but it's not vital or anything. Alright. Since we're getting attacked every couple minutes around here. Firerock. Ooh. Ooh. Rune Gauntlets of the Marksman. That's not that heavy, and that's good weight. Another crafting book for Rhetoric Adept. Yes, and 16 coins. I like this place. We're 49, right, for that? Yeah. So it's perfect. It's just what we need to get to 50. Well, let me look at these. What's this that I picked up? Bows do 10% more damage. Heavy armor, though. I don't use bows that often, so I'll be selling that as well. And I'm saving often just in case I die, and I don't, like, remember to go back there after I died. Oh, boy. Oh, we've got a pair. Quite a pair over there. Should I try something? Ooh, Oorbaya. Oorbaya at level 30. Wow, versus a soil elemental level 18. Sorry, guy. I kind of forgot I picked that up momentarily. So then this is going to be 3. Let's see what the hell this thing is. What the hell is that? Well, fight my enemies. I don't know what to tell you. Whoa. Oh my god. What the hell are you? Is that a tumor? Oops. In any case, I'm glad you're on my side. Oorbaya. The crows are very upset, as you can hear. There's 20 coins, feathers, mana salt, void salts. My god, what? It's arm. That's like multiple hands, multiple arms twisted together. And on this side, it's having a. Is that a bone? This has got to be made by like some twisted kind of necromancer or something. Well, I got an Oorbaya now. Watch out. You want to mess with me now. Oh, the path to home 10. Starling arrows. Exclusive protection from fire. That's like the health potion I found that was exclusive. Protection from fire. 29% of fire damage. Cool. So you find exclusive stuff over here. I have a feeling that any law-abiding individual sees me with this thing, they would want to attack me. That's it. Whoa! Does the Oorbaya cause that? Ow. I lost my Oorbaya. Whoa. Go kill those. Oh, they killed my ghostie. Oh, they're being attacked by a wolf. Oh my god, what? No! I didn't realize that was happening. Okay, we're a little tougher around here. Can I... Did he die, or just... Oh, there's a... What do you call it? Nernroot over there. I mean, not Nernroot. Vinroot. I'm gonna resummon you. How about a more powerful version? You're kidding, I can't even with full mana. Okay, never mind. See, because he just expired out. I definitely needed a new one. Go get him. What? It's running away. That's not going to work out very well. He ran off. I'm not even hitting him anymore. There's too many of them. Where's my Oorbaya? Damn you. Maybe it ran around and it's attacking them. Ooh. Does it do that when it dies? I need mana fungi. Whoa. Yeah, this is kind of a tough area, isn't it? Yes, I heard someone laughing. Mana. No, I'm in potions. Oh, he's chasing me all over the place. And he keeps draining my mana. Oh god, I'm dead. Alright, how do I stop the Oorbaya from running away? You're gonna run away when these things attack? Are you afraid of them? He's running off. I'm gonna follow him. Where the hell do you go? It's coming back. My new thing is dead, apparently. Oh, it died. Good God. Ooh. Ooh. So when it dies, that happens. How about mana flux potion? 40% faster for 600 seconds. What does the other, the mana fungi do? 25. Regeneration by 25. That's not a percent. I'm not sure. Mana flux. I want to be able to summon another. It's still regenerating, though. Is combat over? No. Yeah, my favorite song. Now, I don't know if those two stack, but mana flux and that. Damn it. Staff of Fireball. Are there any more? I am assuming so. Oh, there's someone down there. Oh, what's the X? I cannot dig in combat. I need to get back to that. Something here. Lighthouse of Firerock. What happened to your staff? Oops. In the... They're running off this way, but I see it as being in there. It's in here somewhere. Unless it's just some crab in the water that no one can get to. 8 gold. There. I hear bones. Entropist?